is part two of the 4x5 negatives. I found some that were loose or at least single and in clear wrappers, so let's run with that quickly. Efficient way to go. That's pretty cool. Should I just go 2x2? I'm just trying to get through them all. I not do too much damage. Oh, cool. Advertising. Still light. I think I've seen a print of that one. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, these still lifes, there are very few prints left. Cool. Inkwell. Yeah, we had that inkwell, I think. No, I could, I don't know. Probably had those opera glasses. That's cool. Don't recall seeing a print of this, but that looks pretty cool on the negative. Kodak grayscale. That's cool. I'm sure we had that Kodak grayscale in the collection. Some abstract. That's pretty cool. Oh, is that an orange? And like one of his paintings? I have no idea. What is this? Looks like a sour orange or something. I don't know. This is. That looks really cool. What the heck is that? It's like a abstract still life. Wow, those are really neat. I don't know what those are. How did he get that Futone. Looks really ethereal. Did he put Vaseline on the lens like Star Trek? Cool. All right, hurry. This is more of that abstract thing that I have never seen printed. Set it aside, although right now I'm just trying to archive. Well, oh cool, yeah, these definite advertising, seeing the prints, it's kind of cool seeing the model hold the color temperature and the exposure meter, but hey, that's good technology. Gin or advertising work is really some of the most important work. The most technical, like the most creative. That jug still is in the collection. Or no, that's a different jug. Anyway, and these have some still kind of alive. Looking at the stack that's left to video and or to look at, it's daunting. That one's cool. Is that abstract nude or landscape? I guess that. Magazine portfolio kind of work. Let me see. Maybe I should do four at a time, guys. I mean, it's exhausting. No, that didn't work. Two. see those on the larger buildings around Brooklyn sometimes, the older ones. In the collection, that object, that face, porcelain, I think. More of this, like, what do you want to call it? Kandinsky? Picasso Kandinsky? I don't even know what medium that was. Cool. I've never seen prints of these. I can't figure these out. And their color? I'm confused, to be honest. Those look sick, though. I'm trying to roughly organize where I put them down, but it's kind of brutal. He had printed a bunch of these. I don't think he printed any of these. Oh, these are abstractions. Oh, this one's folded up in four again. More of the abstractions. Whoa. Some sort of protozoan form. Wow, those are really cool. Look at that contrast. How do you do that? Lighting? There's no Photoshop, guys. Is that Leon? Jeez. That's cool. Look at that. Never seen a print of that. I would like to. That's it for round two of 4x5s. There are a bunch more stacks of 4x5s. Then there are some other medium format sizes. Hopefully we'll be back.